picture of Arlington there, Tim.
How you doing?
Hi.
Good to see you.
Good morning.
The ladies.
Hi, Tech, how are you? It's good to see you.
Hello. Hello.
Are you photographing everything?
Hello, Big Tech. How are you?
Good. Thank you very much for everything.
Oh, you're so welcome. I wish you would have been out there.
Yes.
Yes, I had a perfect spot for you.
Next time.
Okay.
And they also have burgers and things like that.
Tell me what you mean, let them do that, and then I go home. Thank you. Yes.
A couple of them.
Well, good.
I showed a couple of sliders. It's really complicated. Fighter contracts. But all kinds of sliders. The fighter contracts.
Wouldn't
the engineers
need to push on the FAA and get stuff done? The history of the formation of the FAA and how things handle the attacking air traffic control group has really been driven by some of these horrific accidents.
Well, you know, you can still optimize your OLC parts.
Absolutely. And actually ran the engineering cost model. The problem is the number of people who know how to design their own carbon fiber films is very small. Most of them work for race car companies. To do that, you're going to have to incorporate titanium parts because you have to have bearing carrier mounts in the drum. And the only metal that's really compatible with carbon fiber is titanium. That's exactly the same.
Send it to me right now as soon as I head back